எடப்பாடி கே பழனிசாமி அவர்களே, துணை முதலமைச்சர் திரு ஓ பன்னீர்செல்வம் அவர்களே, மீனவளத்துறை அமைச்சர் ஸ்ரீ ஜெயக்குமார் அவர்களே, ஸ்ரீ எம்ஆர் விஜயபாஸ்கர் அவர்களே, லோக்கல் மெம்பர் ஆஃப் பார்லமெண்ட் ஸ்ரீ ஜெயவர்தன் அவர்களே, ஜம் மருத்துவமனை தலைவர் ப்ரொஃபஸர் பி சி பழனிவேல் அவர்களே, சகோதர சகோதரிகளே, அனைவருக்கும் வணக்கம். தமிழும் தமிழ்நாடும் என் மனதிற்கு நெருக்கமானவை. இன்று சென்னையில் ஜம் மருத்துவமனையை ஆரம்பிக்க நான் பெருமகிழ்ச்சி அடைகிறேன். My dear friends, I am very happy to be admit you today, this morning, precious morning, to inaugurate one of the prestigious hospitals in Chennai, the capital of Tamil Nadu, the Jam Hospital. Dr. Palanivelu, son of this great soil, Tamil Nadu, and great son of this great country, he has made yeoman service to the people, particularly in his subject, by taking initiative and then making this laparoscopic surgery popular among the people through his hospitals in Coimbatore. And now he has decided to start this hospital here for his son and son-in-law and other people to take care of the second generation, this hospital in Chennai, one of the major hospitals. So I compliment him, I compliment his team for the great initiative they have taken and the service they are giving to the people of Tamil Nadu. Tamil Nadu is not only fertile land, but also fertile brains. A lot of people from Tamil Nadu, they have made great contribution to the civilization of the country, to the freedom movement of the country, and to the political system of the country, and as well as to the administration of the Tamil Nadu state also. Because of the intellect, knowledge and understanding and ability, they were able to make Tamil Nadu to move forward. But unfortunately, our planners and rulers have not shown enough attention. They have shown their back to villages and moved towards urban areas. The result is there is an urban-rural divide. 60% of the people are living in rural areas. What I suggest is, whichever corporate hospital starts a hospital in capital, or in Coimbatore or Madurai, or Tiruchinapalli, or Tirunelveli, or Coimbatore, they must also start one hospital at least in one district headquarters. That should be the aim for the private sector in the coming days. That is the way forward to take care of the urban-rural divide. This is my advice applies to Dr. Palanivelu also. Praiseworthy, new ideas, new systems, new practices have been invented for the betterment. At the end of the day, technology, science, research, medical advancement is for making the life of the people more comfortable. That is the ultimate purpose. Keeping that in mind, we should all work together. Everybody should play his role. And I would like to compliment Dr. Palanivelu and his group of doctors, team of doctors. And I would like to convey my best wishes to the young team which is going to take over. I don't encourage normally dynasty in public life, but here in service, dynasty is good. In public life, dynasty should not be dropped from helicopter, father, son, grandson and all. But in public service, if the sons follow the father, if the son-in-laws follow the father-in-law, that is really good for the country, because they follow the footsteps. I tell these youngsters, follow the footsteps of your father and father-in-law. Make a mark in the profession. Try to excel. You must try to excel, not only perform better, excel. That is my advice to these youngsters. Thank you very much. Namaskar, Nandri, Vanakkam.